Now is not the time to raise my eyes.